in here, DIP Outdoors TV. I just received this notification through email from SarasotaClerk.com. It's official because it came from the clerk's office. Nicole Smith is putting some kind of claim on the Laundries for Gabby's stuff from Brian when it is released from whoever or whatever authorities have it. It says right here, statement by claim, Nicole Smith. To understand, Nicole Smith hereby presents the filing against the above state. This statement of claim of and alleges the basis for the claim in possession of control of personal property of Gabby Petito, Gabrielle Gennaro Petito, Gabrielle Petito, aka name of the address of the claimant is Nicole Smith, 75 Ocean Avenue, Blue Point, New York. The amount of the claim is unknown, and both now due, and will become due on the release of personal property. The claim is contingent and unliquidated because it is unknown the descendant's final photos, videos, and words are contained in this property. The claim is not secured. Under penalties of perjury, I declare that I have read all foregoing and facts alleged are true to the best of my knowledge and belief. Signed December 23rd, 2021. And I guess that's her attorney there. And down here, it's clerk of the circuit court. That's her, and that's Miss Nicole Smith right there, Gabby's mom. I thought I would give y'all a little update on that. I thought I'd give y'all a little bit of update on that. I have more documents from the laundry side of someone claiming they had seen Brian as of December 3rd with Gabby's friend Rose Davis. And some believe that she had something to do with the murder of Gabby, or helping with the murder of Gabby. So please subscribe to see that that in documents. And they also came from the Sarasota court. And but yeah, please subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like, and please do share with all your friends, family, Facebook, Instagram. Until then, this is Danny with DIP Outdoors TV signing off. Peace.